it up in the corner by Stetcher, who got back. Bennett able to send it back to the point. Severson across. Quincey with a drive. He scores! Kyle Quincey. The puck was redirected somehow, and the Devils have tied the game.
Well, you just had a feeling the Devils have to score before the second period ends to give them some momentum, and it all started again. Taylor Hall, speed through the neutral zone, backs the D off. Good support from Bo Bennett, gets the puck back to Severson, over to Kyle Quincey. I don't know if it was tipped up high by the Canuck a little bit and changed direction. Let's look at it again. Right here in the blast, and I think it might have been tipped a little bit, but Kyle Quincey, right there, you see off the blade, off the Canuck forward, continues to get that shot on net.